It is the first of 100 days of coding challenge. Today I have completed two JavaScript algorithm and data structure product. One of them is palindrome seeker and other is scissor seeker. So in this video I am going to show you how to complete this test and how to complete this test. So what is scissor seeker? Scissor seeker is one of the simplest and most widely known seeker is a scissor seeker, also known as a shift seeker. In a shift seeker, the meaning of the letter are shifted by some set amount. A common model used is the rot 13 seeker, where the values of letter are shifted by 13 places. A common modern use of is the rot 13 seeker, where the values of letter are shifted by 13 places. Thus, A is N and N is A, B is O and O is B, and so on. So in this video, we are going to write a function which takes a rot 13 encoded string as input and returns a decoded string. If we are given this, it should return 3 space code space camp. We need to preserve these spaces. And if we are given some special character like this and this, we need to like this special character, we need to preserve them. So let's start writing this. Open this link, rot 13. It gives you an image like this. A is equal to N, and N is equal to A, B is O, O is B, C is P, and P is C. So what I did is, I write, let me remove this first. So let alphabets group, I write an array, and inside write an object. So A is N, A is N, B is O, C is P, and D is Q. P is P and D is Q. E R F S. E R F S. F S. G T H U. G T H U I V J W I V J W K X L Y K X L Y LYNMEZ. MZ. N is A. Now N O is B. P is C. Q is D. R is E. R is E. S is F. S is F. G is T. G is T. Sorry, P is G, and U is H, V is I. V is I, W is J, W is J, X is K, X is K, Y is L, Y is L, N. Z is M. Z is M. I have written all this. I have completed this table rot. It is rot 13 tables. It replaces each letter by its partner 13 characters further along the alphabet. For example, hello becomes URYYB. So let's start creating our function. Now create let let new let words equal an array. Write a for loop for let I start with 0, I equal 0, I is less than str dot length I plus plus. Now for each alphabet as words dot push. Words dot push, what we are going to push in it? Alphabet let me show you what we are going to push in it. We are going to push alphabets group. We are going to access this alphabet group, access this, and it is the first element, so it has an index of 0. Alphabet groups index 0 dot, so we want to push. What we want here is the word, actual word. So str I, it has, see it properly. We want to push the actual alphabet here. Let console dot log word. You can clearly see we are first accessing the alphabets group. The alphabets group, this array has an index of 0, so this 0, and we want the key name. These are the keys. So the key name is STRI. We are accessing the key STRI. These are the key name. The key S has the value of F. This S has the value of F. So we are getting this. Now we want to return words dot join. We want to join them. What is missing here? Why it is showing undefined? So this undefined is the space character. We don't have the space character added here, so we can name it as, and it will have the same name and the same value. So here come the space character, return words dot join. Let me see words dot join. Why it is not returning? Words dot join. Now it become 3 code camp. If we don't put this here, it is hard to add the space. So add that there, we need to add some more. This one, same key and the same value. The question tag, when we add the name like this, we need to add the quotation mark for the key values. Here we don't have key quotation mark, and we are adding the quotation mark here. We need to add a dot colon. The key is dot and the value is dot. Here we go and run the test. We have successfully completed the test. It is simple. We have created a key value pair of this table. Key value pair of this table, and we have added some extra characters here. Space should be replaced by space, and exclamation should be replaced by exclamation. Question tag is question tag, and dot is dot. Why we add it? These all letters will be uppercase. So we didn't change the case. Do not transform any null this punctuation. We are not allowed to change non-alphabetic character, but we are asked to pass them on. So we have completed the second test. Run the test, submit and go to next challenge.